Southern California Gas Company is the nation's largest distributor of natural gas, providing safe, reliable service to nearly 21 million customers through more than 4,000 miles of transmission pipeline and more than 48,000 miles of smaller distribution pipelines that feed service lines to customers. Safety is our highest priority, and key components for safety in transmission pipeline operations are mechanical devices called mainline valves. The SoCalGas system is equipped with nearly 800 mainline valves that are open or closed to control the flow of natural gas. Usually situated inside an underground pipeline, a mainline valve is typically a stainless steel ball with a hole bored in the center, contained in a support casing. When the hole is rotated a quarter turn and oriented perpendicular to the pipeline, the valve is closed and natural gas cannot move through it. When the hole is oriented in line with the pipeline, the valve is open and natural gas moves freely through it. One of the reasons valves are closed is to allow routine pipeline maintenance activities to be performed safely. Valves are also closed when tests are conducted to assess the soundness of a pipeline segment. The ball valve apparatus is attached to a stem that is used to rotate it between the open and closed positions. Typically, a valve stem is connected to an extension that reaches through to the surface. There, the stem extension is equipped with either an actuator or a hand wheel. A hand wheel must be turned manually by qualified field personnel, causing the valve stem to rotate the ball valve open or closed. An actuator is a device that can be operated manually by qualified field personnel or activated automatically when specialized communication systems technology is installed. Pneumatic actuators use the force of the gas in the pipeline to push a piston connected to the valve stem extension to rotate the ball valve into the closed position. Remote control technology allows the actuator to be triggered by system operators from a central control location. Automatic shutoff technology uses a control device to automatically initiate the actuator in the event of a large pressure drop, usually caused by an emergency situation, such as an earthquake or third-party damage. Upgrading or retrofitting valves on the pipeline system with remote control and automatic shutoff technology provides gas control operators with greater flexibility and shorter response times if a valve needs to be closed quickly in the event of an emergency. Expanding the number of remote controlled and automatic shutoff valves is one of the ways SoCalGas enhances the safety and integrity of our natural gas pipeline system.